You and I was 4 days' work. I sat down, I thought, I'm going to arrange you a night now. So I sang, ooh, and then I sang, ooh. I remember that. I have a memory of sitting in the studio with Herbie and Quincy. Like, they came to visit, and I finished the album, we were mixing it with Ben, and we played them, You and I, and at that chord, that E flat. That chord. Herbie was like, stop the recording, stop. Like, no, what is that chord? It was really nice. Wow,
that's quite a compliment.
Yeah, I just thought, like, it's such a precious memory to me, just like Herbie digging. I was like, oh man. Yeah. Because then it becomes a dominant.